the streets of Lagos looking deserted. But in some parts of Lagos mainland, the streets are so alive and buzzing and crammed with people. Residents are bored of sitting in at home following the mandatory quarantine.
Day two of the stay-at-home directive by the president following the outbreak of COVID-19. In this part of Lagos, Ebutemeta, the residents seem to be having a hard time staying at home as they are complaining about having inadequate funds and access to food to keep them for the next 14 days.
I'm not going to stay 14 days now. You get the thing done, become another thing.
At the para, I never talked since yesterday. Now ball at the play. So they make myself day happy. For this country, where did they happen, God?
There's nothing to stay at home with. So a lot of, like now, people are coming now because it's not easy staying at home.
My sister didn't tire me, nothing. I don't get anything to say. They make me go gaga. No food, no money, nothing, nothing. Salt, self, sugar to take drink, nothing.
They say that they share money. I think my own account, no, they don't. I didn't go check my ATM every day, I don't see anything there. I never see anybody where they say collect self. I understand. With the money, even the one where individual donate, we don't know where you enter. This virus, whether they talk about self, hungry big pass am. Understand? No virus where big pass hungry.
Ko se nto ro nje gba. Won kon kon la won se ra won le se. Won o to bo se ye ko se to. Ko ye ko ri be. Elomi gba meji, elomi ko meta meta. Elomi o ri gba rara, a kon subulu ra wa ni. Awo ta ti en sise gan ta n gba titi. Ebi n pa wa ati de bi se gan ni wa lara.
How go take the chop? All fingers are not equal. Some people, on a daily basis, when they come back, then they get waiting them get job.
For how long this may last, or how well this 14-day directive to stay at home would be, only the days will tell. Mary Chinda reporting for Plus TV Africa.